small mint box. Very good for making small crazy animals, like frogs for example. We start with painting red on the inside. And green on the outside. And here is a dry one. Then we are ready to draw the parts. First the tongue, then the fly, and the eyes, and legs, and arms. Some color. And we'll cut them out. The bits also need a little lug to put the glue on. And then we can glue them on. Each bit we glue will make the box look more like a frog. Finally, we stick the fly on the tongue. If you want to make the frog into a frog prince, just make a water lily leaf. And the crown. Hey, it's playtime, everybody! Hey, learn to make this crazy fella and hundreds more. Just subscribe to my channel and you won't miss a thing. Isn't that true?